let go.
Getting ready now for Week 8 action.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
And it's the same as a touchback, as he's tackled right at the 20. Romo's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. First down at the 20. Incomplete. Chancellor was in the vicinity. And now we'll look at the Cowboys' offense. Their rushing attack this season, nothing short of a disaster. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Get ready. Wait, wait, wait.
Takes it from the eye. That's Wagner making the stop. Here's a look. look at the Seahawks defensive lineup. They have been very strong this year against opposing quarterbacks as a team, ranking fourth in pass defense. Third down following the run. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Romo to Witten. Spinning out of trouble. As he's been doing for so many years, Jason Witten comes up with the big catch.
Yeah, Jason Witten, old-style tight end. You know, can block guys at the end of the line of scrimmage, helps running backs, sneaky fast, where he can always run by people who think they can run with him, and a pair of terrific hands catching the football.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Romo's got it in the gun. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
Coming to the line of scrimmage right at midfield.
Romo's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And there's Witten. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Hand off by Romo. That's Wagner making the stop.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Cowboys take it from the 33. That brings the play to an end.
Richard Sherman can really play. He can really talk, too. He likes to tell everybody how good he is, and he can back it up. That was a beautiful interception.
The Seahawks will take the snap from the 25. Easy catch there. No one near him. Tackle down at the 22.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
At the 22-yard line, here they come. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. First down here after the completion. Halfway through this first quarter now. Is tackled right at the 20. Here's the Seahawks offensive lineup. They've done a great job of converting on third down this season. The Seahawks now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. Second and 8. Cooper Helfitt has it. The Seahawks now facing third down. A week ago, they were up to the challenge in these spots. And a flag is down. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. Now inside the 10 and at the 9. Goal. And it's swatted away. And here's the Cowboys defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. the Cowboys. Defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second and goal from the 9. The Seahawks brings it in for the score in the end zone. As we get near the end of the opening quarter, they've grabbed the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, things have been rough so far, haven't they? It's been fun to watch. Each team is being very competitive and physical, but that's a nice thing to do, to score that touchdown and get a lead here late in the first.
Extra point was good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Bryant's running this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Cowboys are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better. Tony Romo does everything well. He moves around. He can throw it deep down the field, and he is very good at this also. Play action passes. Good fake by Tony Romo. Good throw.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Shotgun look here for Tony Romo. Romo standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. The Seahawks with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Snapping out of the gun. Throws the pass. Beasley has the grab. Ball from the 46. We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. The Cowboys still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. On the way, third down. Two tight ends on the field here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Randall was able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. Third short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower.
Here they come to the 41-yard line. First down and 10. And that'll probably go as a drop.
Jim, you look at drop passes in the NFL, it's almost always for the same reason. They take their eyes off the football, the receivers, just before it gets there. And when you do that, that little bit of lack of concentration will cause you to drop the pass.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. The Cowboys snap it at the 41. That's Wagner making the stop.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
The Cowboys will line up the first down markers right at the 31-yard line. Beasley with the reception. This defense, Phil Simms, really taking some chances out here early, and it's paying off as they force the punt.
There's two things going on out there, Jim. We got some good defense, but we got a bad offense on the other side. They got to change their play selection.
The Cowboys are going to punt the football. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Seahawks now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Oh, absolutely. That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end zone. And so many people contributed on that last drive, and you've got to give the coaches a lot of credit for putting the players in excellent position.
Lynch lined up as the single back. First down at the 20. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
And here we have second down. The Cowboys with a nickel look here on defense.
Job on the offense that time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
A lucky break to make the recovery, but still, it's third down.
Really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
And good coverage here as they'll cover this one up as their defense heads onto the field. Cowboys line up. Been a tight first half. The score's 7-0. First down at the 29. Had it for just a second, but then it came out on contact.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy, because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
The Cowboys have it at the 29. Romo to Witten. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. That's his fourth catch of the day. From the gun, Romo. It's Jason Witten with that pass. After that grab, it's now second down and two. This will probably be the last play before the 2-minute warning. And we've reached the 2-minute warning.
Get ready.
Second down and two. And incomplete. Didn't get his feet down.
Well, but there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing a quarterback can do except that, throw another incomplete pass.
Third and two. Romo to Witten. Witten's tackled down at the 32. The Cowboys have gone to the air here in the first half, and when they have, they've looked to their tight end. Witten's been called on, and he's been there to make the big plays.
Think about being a tight end in this league. They got so many options. They get the lineup inside so they can go up and go across the field. They can go up and go out, and also they can run right down the middle, so they have many options to go to.
Gets about nine on the play.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Here they come to the line at the 23. An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Cowboys take it from the 23. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Randall's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Romo stepping back into the shotgun. Dallas in the end zone. Bryant's fifth touchdown reception of the year. Cowboys with a PAT to tie the contest. And the point after is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Seahawks weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim. And you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
That's a bad business to be in. I know, I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete. Second and 10. It's intercepted! A late second quarter interception could certainly change the tenor of this game, Phil, as we head near halftime.
Oh, it really can. I'll tell you, the game is tied, all that. You're thinking the worst is going to happen to us. We're going to go in at halftime tied. And now, all of a sudden, if this offense can take advantage of this opportunity, that will change everything going inside.
First down at the 42. Averill's all over the ball carrier. The Cowboys are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Setting up now at the 45. The Seahawks lined up in the nickel. Randall's going to take the handoff now. That's going to be a timeout charged to the offense. This is a long field goal about to be attempted.
Got a flag.
And now, getting set for a 56-yard field goal. No good. An empty trip for the offense.
Interesting little chess match game here as they miss the long field goal and set up the opponents now with an excellent starting point.
Anytime you talk about a long field goal, it's 50-50 at best. That time, the mechanics of the situation were not perfect. Doesn't look like a good hold, and that's why they missed.
This will be the last play before halftime. First down at the 46. Got a big lane. That picks up 11.
Neither offense able to pull away in a first half that saw two defenses matching each other step for step. Larry Ridley coming up next to break down this first half.
The Cowboys getting ready to kick it off.
The second half is underway. Who's going to break the tie? That's the question here as the third quarter gets started. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Lynch is lined up as the single back. Lynch is in the backfield. Doug Baldwin makes the catch. Baldwin's tackled down at the 36.
Nice catch that time by the receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cowboys official. The team is officially ruling him out for today's game with an upper body injury. Back to you.
The Seahawks come out in a bunch set. First and 10. They'll run it here. And it's Rolando McClain who makes the stop.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
That'll be second and 4 after the running play. It's a 2 tight end formation. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Lynch is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. Going to be a false start call on the offense.
Third down after the penalty.
The Cowboys defense now is going to go nickel. And it's caught by Curse. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Helfit with the catch. The line of scrimmage, the 35. Russell Wilson has it under center. Three-step drop. It's Jermaine Kearse coming down with it. It's first down as they head to the line.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30, 40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The Cowboys load up the box, going with the 46 defense. They want to keep feeding him the football. Lynch is tackled down after a gain of two.
Lynch is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Third down now. Lynch, he runs with it right up the gut.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
Goal. Again, the lean on it. And it's Lee who surges in to make the tackle.
Oh, my gosh. It is the worst thing you can do on the offensive side. This drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football, and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
Loss of three on the play. Second and goal from the seven. Here's the quick toss. Picks up about five.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
The Seahawks call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. The long drive continues. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Third and goal to go from the two. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown. Wilson's put up now 10 touchdown passes on the season. The Seahawks now will tack on the extra point. The point after is good. Welcome back to this defensive showdown. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Bryant's going to run this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Cowboys will come to the line. Fourth quarter. A week ago, they played in a close one. In another one here today. The scores 14-7. Romo to Witten. That's Wagner making the stop. The Cowboys have tried to target their big tight end in the passing game. Witten's been a dynamic playmaker throughout this game, Phil.
We are seeing tight ends become such a big part of NFL offenses. There's so much you can do with them. Line them up on the line of scrimmage. You can move them all around. You can stack them behind other offensive players. What a day for the tight end today.
Romo's pass will be incomplete this time. It's third down coming up.
Witten's out wide on the left. The Cowboys have it at the 29. Bryant's got the catch and the first.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. And over to Witten. Witten's taken down at the 46. Eighth catch today so far. Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Randall's in the backfield. Single back set. Gets the handle here. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Romo's got no one behind him, just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Witten's got the catch on the touch throw.
The Cowboys did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Romo's completion percentage, 60% on the day.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties, and you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
Get ready.
Bryant's handed the football. Right all over that offense and brings him down. Third down on the way. This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful. Trailing, needing points to get back into this one.
It's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
And he puts it through for three.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out, but good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Thomas has got it. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
The Seahawks offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. It's out of bounds, incomplete. Failing to complete that one, so second down here. We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead.
sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Now, looking at third down. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. And incomplete. The defense does its job, forcing fourth down in a hurry. And it'll be Ryan back to punt. Bryant's going to look for space now. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. First down. Pressure on every snap now. The Cowboys come out in a jumbo set. Randall's going to secure the handoff. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
If you think you can get a playoff quickly and not use a timeout, you go with a hurry-up offense. That time, a good job by the coach and the quarterback.
This is a big third down snap. Romo's ready for the snap, empty backfield. That's Romo finding Bryant. The Cowboys decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Here's the first snap after the big play. Toss to the outside. Not able to get away from Chancellor.
My gosh, you work on this situation every single day at practice. Know the clock. Know the situation. Get out of bounds right there.
The Cowboys might be looking at the scoreboard and thinking, uh-oh, not again, as they trail in another tight game, partner.
Well, I'm going to do a little teaching right here. Don't look at the scoreboard. Just focus on the play that's coming up. Just do your job. If you do that, you'll have a chance to find a way to win.
From the gun, Romo. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. On third and long, they'll be in four down territory here. The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 22 for a first. Tony Romo hits Jason Witten with that pass. The Cowboys have used all of their timeouts. They'll have to go the rest of the way here in the fourth quarter without one. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Snatches it with one hand. The offense converts on fourth down just when the defense was looking to put this game away.
They can't get too excited on the offensive side. You got that first down. Now you got to go out there and finish the job.
Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play to make. Jumps high and comes down with it. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The Cowboys lined up, bunch formation. Williams had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
The Cowboys with probably their final chance coming up. Third and goal from the nine. And it's incomplete. Had to look to the end zone, but the defense comes up huge on the final play to preserve the victory. Fourth and goal. Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth.
Romo's going to take it from the gun. Two hands on the football and has the catch. How about this game, Phil? What a big win it was.
It was something to be happy about. Go out, dominate. Awesome stuff.
Sims and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nantz saying so long for now.
Jump one.